There I am. Told you. All right, kicking us off for 2014. Everybody give it up for Juliana Stewart.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, first, thanks, I think. So I'd like to thank Mike for having this here at a bar where the more drunk you are, the funnier I am, which is why first, I don't know how that's going to work for me. So, but Liquid Courage, yay. So first of the year, hope everybody had a good New Year's. You know what they're doing all across the nation right now is at every cashier register, they're putting down stickers that say, you must be born after 1993 to purchase liquor. 93. It's almost like mid-90s. I tried explaining the 80s to my 13-year-old daughter. Don't use culture clubs, chameleon, or do you really want to hurt me? Because I don't know that I've seen that look of my daughter's face. No, and I'm like, yeah, baby, it was awkward. You know, they didn't know what they were doing. You know, you had the hippies and you had the disco and then you had the neon underwear outside the pants. It was weird. Big hair. They were so confused. So I had a rental car once, and I'm sure most of you have had rental cars. And I was in San Francisco with my best friend, and we were driving around, and we parked, and we got out, and we walked around. And when we got back, I pushed my little key fob for the HHR rental, and I get into the car, and my daughter scoots into the back seat, and my friend's at the back with her son, and I'm like, huh, the seat's different. When did we get leather? My daughter's in the back seat going, ooh, a teddy bear. I love teddy bears. I'm like, oh my God, baby, get out of the car. She's like, but I like it, I want it. I'm like, no, no. I get out and I'm like, wipe the fingerprints off. Lisa, we gotta go. She's like, why, Julie? And I'm like, it's not our car. And about that time, her son was like, did we get leather? No. So it's crazy, crazy. So I don't feel so bad about that incident because when I was working at the 911 center, and that's an experience in and of itself, we would have a window. We were above the bays of the firehouse. And so we'd be able to look down in Sedona and people watch. It's another tourist trap. So, you know, Tomahawks, T-shirts, you want them, come here. And so this couple pulled up in this purple PT Cruiser and about halfway up the street, and the couple got out and started walking down halfway, and she forgot something. So she goes back and gets to the first purple PT Cruiser. Not hers, though, because I'm watching. And so she's at the driver's door, and she's pushing the button, and the car's blinking behind her, a parking spot up. And she tries the door, and she tries it again, and it starts blinking behind her. And she's, like, getting really pissed off at this point. She goes around to the back and pushes the button and sees the car blink, and she's like... And at that point, her husband was walking up going, what's taking so long? And she's like, don't ask. So, oh, it was funny. Good stuff. But Facebook. Everybody have a Facebook account? Don't you just love Facebook? Yeah, yeah. You know, the little millennials that are growing up don't know how good they have it, right? 15 years ago, what did we have? We had dial-up, right? Okay, streaming video. I was so pissed the other night when Netflix was streaming slow, and it probably had nothing to do with the two computers and a couple of Wi-Fi iPhones that we're running to. So I thought to myself, man, this sucks. And then I thought, you know what? Streaming video 15 years ago, unheard of. You were lucky to get a picture, just one. And it took an hour to download if you didn't lose your connection. And so these are things that these kids don't understand. And my daughter, oh, it's good fodder. I love her. So glad that I could use this experience. Because there's going to be countless therapy sessions where she's going, and then my mother. So my daughter got the ice cube tray out of the freezer and didn't know what to do with it. She was like, Mom, what do I do? I'm like, twist it. Oh, crazy. You wouldn't think an ice cube tray would be like a generational statement, you know? Like big hair, 80s, ice cube trays. What? So, thank you all. I appreciate the time. You have a good evening.